first time commitment or recommitment, when I pray, people will come running back to you, they need not feel guilty, and enter into a relationship of hope, and joy in any moment, and pray this day, so that, in Jesus.
Hear the voice of love that's calling. There's a chair that waits for you, and a friend who understands everything you're going through. You keep standing at a distance. Through the cross you've been forgiven, you're accepted as you are.